we back, man. We're doing the thing. We're doing it. Oh, man, I'm ready for this one. I'm talking, man, I've been fans of these dudes for a while, and that's way before I had a reaction channel, so now I could give love back, you know, for all the hard work they put in. But to me, they're the hottest damn rappers. I'm talking badass. I'm talking badass. They're bad at rapping. They knock everybody out the league. And they're badass because they back up what the hell they say. So, I mean, they badass country rappers. And that being Ryan Upchurch and Adam Calhoun, man, these dudes are blowing it up in this. I ain't even going to say country rap. They're in a league of their own, man. I don't even know what they call it. Y'all tell me what y'all think it is. But bottom line, man, I'm excited. And even to find out the name of the song is Hooligan. God damn, they telling you they bad. So I ain't wasting no more time, man. I'm pumped. I'm ready. Let's go.
We just fight. Where you at? Come outside.
Shit! I just told you they don't even waste no time. The headphones barely got any good. They want to fight. God damn.
Where you at? Come outside.
I'm in the rap. Boom back. Y'all gonna ask who's that? Motherfucker came straight.
Yeah, who?
But me, the South Confederates. Heard no better shit. Y'all sound a lot like Cheddar Bob. You don't even know what cheddar is. Probably should go and get a job.
Don't
y'all motherfuckers making us look bad. Do this in my sleep like no look pass. Looking like kids with a big book bag. First day of school about to get whoop ass. You know I got a whole can of that. You look gay to fanny pack. I ain't trying to hear that tranny rap. This shit gon' make your granny mad. This drum ass shit.
Don't make mad.
Bitch, take a photo. You know Kodak, bitch. You climbing up the wrong tree, long way down. Nobody knows you in your town. I show up, then y'all show love. You show up, nobody gives a fuck. My sucker suck, don't check.
They show him a lot of love. You show up, they don't give a fuck. Shit, they only took your people.
It's some cloud, I'm up so high, I'm chasing clouds.
I'm a hooligan, living life for the danger shit.
Oh, I had to cut this song up like that, but that right there is why I follow up, Church. This dude is a multi-threat. I mean, he's entertaining on his YouTube. He does videos that are funny. He sings both country and rock, and he raps. Man, you could, Quincy Jones couldn't do all that. God, damn, I'm trying to tell you, man, this dude's bad.
Gonna get old school, new style.
Look at that. He got cars at both his houses, and he ain't never been a dealer. And I'm gonna tell you, he built it all on his own. All on his own. God, that's something.
Me like T.I. back in 2010. Probably cause I got an army base I'm posting on the ground.
Yeah, they done blocked me off my socials. They done shadow been reactors. They done tried to shut my shows down. We Metallica them back.
They ain't got me yet. I'm new. But I have heard about it. And he said he gave their ass like Metallica. Metallica's, you know, back in them days. For the music thing, he does. That damn mother got a lot of followers. You ain't gonna take up Church down. You ain't gonna take him down. Mm-mm.
Last year, my best shit was the Range Rover song. Now my homies like, hey, fuck this junk ass car. No weed in the seat, but the back filled up with top. So then I chop the top off. It gets rained on. Mother Nature hits me up like, damn son, nice car. Yeah. That last line was a light bar. No, not the one on your truck. I mean the actual light bar. Take a photo, then send that shit. Pop flash that photosynthesis. I make weapons with words that sell occupation, wordsmithmanship.
Hey, do it now. Imagine both of them together. I'm telling you, shit. I want to hear it again. I'm gonna tell you that. I want to hear it. That's a workout song right there. That'll make you punch a punching bag through a wall. Man, thank y'all for listening, man. Upchurch, Adam, I know y'all got more. I know I'm behind on a lot of things, but bruh, y'all the shit. Y'all the shit. So with all that being said, man, peace.